Good evening, everybody. It's me, Andrew's Movie Corner, back to you once again. Now, we're going to do a Disney VHS update for today, January 29th, 2024. Yep, got six tapes. All right. Start with this one. This is a 1995 French-Canadian VHS of Cinderella. Of course, it's got the same stuff. Everything... Yep, except labels all different. And I will have to rewind this before I pop it into my VHS player. Cartridge number 18 out of 18. Yep. Alright. Next, we have the 1991 French-Canadian VHS of The Jungle Book. Sorry, I'm playing with it. I just want to show you the whole game. Yep, it's the tape with the ink label. It's got a tan lid. There's no print date on this because it's a Canadian tape. Oh. And then now we have the 1999 French-Canadian VHS of The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad. Yep. Everything like it would be in English. Yep. But this is in French. Dubbed in French. The ink label. Cartridge number 1 out of 1. Yep. Now, here's the 1999 Canadian VHS of The Adventures of Ichabod and Mr. Toad. This one's dubbed in English. Yep, it's the 50th anniversary edition. It's a psych file, Mr. Toad. In the back says some of the finest work the studio ever did, says Leonard Maltin. Fantasy with all the Disney magic, says the San Francisco Chronicle. It's part of the Go Network. Yep. And yep, it's the tape of the ink label. Cartridge number 12 out of 102. Yep. Next are two extremely rare Disney VHS tapes. First one, extremely rare, 1998 widescreen collector's edition VHS of Lady and the Tramp, THX certified. Doesn't creep me out. Happy to have this tape finally. Well, I'd known about this tape for years since I started collecting these things back in 2011. Yep, psych file of Lady and the Tramp. In the bags, it's a special widescreen edition in widescreen format. Walt Disney's first ever animated classical film in CinemaScope. One of Disney's most enduring classics, says Chicago Tribune. Widescreen collector edition including Peggy Lee and rare behind-the-scenes bonus footage showing the Samus Cat song recording and THX certified. Yep. Extremely rare tape. Never had in my house before. And here's a coupon. It manufacturer's coupon that came with the tape. Expired January 31st, 1999. And here's an official mail-in rebate. Yep, if you bought... Yep. Of course, these are all expired now. Because these could only be used in the past. Here's the tape with the ink label. Print date is August 14th, 1998. Printed day after I was born. Oh, yep. And... One more tape. It's also an extremely rare tape. This is a 1997 widescreen collector's edition, fully restored limited edition VHS to Sleeping Beauty. And it's THX certified as well. Yep, it's a side file of The Evil Witch. And the back, it's in a special widescreen format, the way Walt Disney intended it to be seen. An unmatched vision of a world of pageantry. Magic and adventures, the Los Angeles Times. Widescreen collector's edition includes approximate 22 minutes of bonus programming, Once Upon a Dream, The Making of Sleeping Beauty, original theatrical trailer, rare dance sequence featuring Helen Stanley, model for Sleeping Beauty, as aired on the Mickey Mouse Club in 1956, plus special commemorative booklet, Sleeping Beauty, and THX certified. Yep. And, of course, we have the tape itself right here with the ink label. Print date is December 11th, 1997. Yeah. I want to show these. Here is a video shopping guide that does come with it. That's all that comes with this tape. Oh, and this is a book. This right here is the commemorative booklet. Kind of flip through its pages quick. All right. I've seen this movie. Sleeping Beauty. Some of you might not know this, but I did have one other copy of this tape. I mean the standard full screen edition that I purchased in 2011, but turned out that tape was messed up. It was during Little Mermaid trailer, my old copy of this, of Sleeping Beauty 1997. And full screen VHS was messed up. Yeah, but that was a long time ago. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned and subscribe for more videos.